who didn't show that propane route, and I'm running back, running to it. No one ever wrote their name down for another book.
Okay, I'll cut that little bit out.
It's okay, it's not a big deal. It's part of the process.
Every part is touching. That's right where it'll be. When the bonnet goes over top of it,
That's how it's gonna happen.
I feel like if we was to swap out the bushings.
Well, right now we got all mock-up in for the chrome to be done for the bushings. We got more with the other frame. But we finally got it lining up the way it's supposed to do. The other one's so bent.
Of course it could be a little bit
there, but I mean that's final adjustment. It's cycling.
Yeah.
Actuator, I take it hits on.
Yeah, that's the next thing. I like to throw the pistons in just for distance, just level distance where they're going to lock back and forth, make it work. Everything should look up fine. All the levers are working now. So.
Well, that's gonna be tricky right here.